Sit on that couch today, and you might just figure out how to rise up.
Well, what does that mean?
Wait a minute.
Sandra, if you're watching this, this is only the beginning. Got big ass cheek right here. You know, we gotta get the back thickness here. If you want to zoom in on the back thickness, hold on. What's up, little guy?
Hey, I'm running on BPT.
Are you fucking serious?
You understand?
Yes, I understand. Get your ass here right now.
But you're not that guy. Right.
We'll see. We'll see. We'll see you today. We'll see you today.
That's not what's up.
Yeah, Mark's busting out the Marky on the go. He's gonna put this shit on YouTube. You're gonna get mogged by four dudes. Give him a little backstory of what's coming to Xander and why this is. Why we're just going to embarrass him today.
Xander, like, he went to WSU, he started lifting, got a little cut, and he just thinks he's bigger than everyone here now.
All right, what's good, busy people? So, we're in the Pacific Northwest Mecca right now, G Standard. Ran by Gabe Moen, and we're about to go in, get some guest passes, get a chest day. Let's go.
NPC champion.
So long.
Oh my gosh. All the medals, bro. Got his merchandise, his pre-workout, everything. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it.
Posing room.
This shit is about to hit. Stealth touches mirrors. Yeah,
you haven't seen this yet? Turn my toes inward. Supposedly it's supposed to be the outer calf. That's what I need, outer gas truck. So, So what's the body weight looking like today?
Well, I don't know what I weigh today, but I'm trying to get up to 210. So I'll be chunky, but just gotta get the gains. Right now I probably weigh like 203.
Okay.
And then go on a recomp, kind of settle around 205, 210, cut down to around 190 for summer.
Oh yeah.
We'll be good to go.
So what are the plans for the bulk, dude?
Bulk?
Yeah. You bulking or what?
I don't know if I'll bulk, honestly.
The surplus or what?
Yeah, I'll try to get to like 210, 215, body recomp. Hopefully be shredded by the summer. Mm-hmm. That's hopefully, probably get up to 210,
oh,
if I'm lucky.
That was big boy.
But yeah, I just, as long as I get the calves and the hamstrings growing, I'll be fine.
Oh. Dude, this is like the best feeling. The calf machine I've ever felt. Back and biceps better, or chest and tries. It's pretty close. Do both. Out when I got bigger, maybe be on the creatine, maybe some A-ball, like I don't know. just coming out right now.
Bad job, Todd.
Best sound in the gym right here.
Big guy. Good. Come on. Ooh, yep. Partials, let's go.
I'm in a drop set right now.
Drop set?
Yes.
Easy. Come on.
What?
Easy. Come on. Get loose, Mark, get loose. Hey.
Woo.
That was a little rough. You got the boy right here. How you feeling? Post-workout.
Feeling amazing. Got a quick posing session in, came out here. I had some like tunnel vision, so I was just out here kind of meditating while I was rolling out. It's a good workout though.
Yeah, bro, it was a good ass lift.
What are we doing?
Dang.
All right, so. Just got a lift in. We want to grill, so we're gonna grill up some. I think we're gonna do either brats or chicken, and I was thinking Mexican rice.
Oh.
Because it's not hard to make. So some Mexican rice, maybe some tortillas. You know, we'll figure it out. We'll just kind of go shop, maybe get some Caesar salad kits, and then you know, get that post workout.
All right, first thing first.
Quick Caesar kit. Two of these. These are actually clutch. They taste really good too. Caesar kit.
Man. Need our protein.
She's my only love. We're gonna get the least organic, cheapest chicken we can get. Okay.
All right.
Where's the chicken at?
There.
No, Kia. Okay, here.
All right, so do you wanna get free range or not? Cage free.
Some salsa.
I didn't record the rest of the shopping, but here's the food.
Got the Mexican rice, got the tortillas.
I'm gonna season those New York strips,
some salad, some salsa. Doing it up, man.
Chef Miller.
Yes, sir. Got the chicken, getting it cut up. I'm trying to make it as small as I can just so it fits in a burrito good, but.
Who wants the dog?
All right, thank you guys for watching. Just want to give a special thanks to G-Standard Gym. It's a great gym, Pacific Northwest Mecca, and it's the best gym in Washington, in my opinion. I mean, the energy's good, people there are good, music's good, equipment's good, posing room is even better. So I'm gonna end the video, and guys, go check out G-Standard. I'll see you later.